everybody, and welcome back to Krimzon Plays. Welcome back. I'm happy to be here. And I hope you all are happy to be here as well. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with I don't know what's going on with my voice right now. With my words, English. What is brain? What is brain? Quote classic Trek. Anyway, so yeah, we're back. We're gonna be playing more Watch Dogs. You know what? That's all I got. Real quick, just gonna promo myself a little bit. I got a link tree down here. If you go there, you'll find links to my YouTube, my Twitch, my socials, my Discord, my Patreon, things like that. Link tree down there. That's linktree.com/krimzonknight. linktree.com/krimzonknight. That is where you will find all my stuff, all my things, all my everything. My bank account? No, not really. Yeah. That's all I got to start off with, so let's dive right on in. It's been a bit. It's been a minute. Hold on. Forgot to plug something in real quick. There we go. My nose has been bugging me all day with its itchiness, so apologies.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien. This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
In that case, I pick the place.
Alright. Hold on, let me quickly check. Ooh, why do I have that happening? Hold on. Let me alt-tab. There we go. Quickly check some settings. All right, that's correct. So I've had to uninstall and reinstall the game several times, so the settings may be have defaulted. I'm looking for this. This is what I'm looking for. Autoplay music in car, correct, and songs are off. There we go. All right, so that should prevent some copyright bullshit happening. Not copyright bullshit. You know what I mean. Copyright difficulties. I'm gonna brush the dust off by doing one of these first. Oh! Sorry, guy, I was like half a second too slow. My bad. Oh well. Alright, so looking at our progression tree, we have. Here we go. This is what I'm looking for. We are in Act 4. And we have 8 missions in Act 4. And 1 in Act 5. And we have 1 criminal convoy left to do. So. We look at the map. We'll see some fixer contracts. But basically those are RNG stuff that you can do over and over and over to earn cash if you need to. We do not. Need to, that is. This, however. I believe. Hold on. Let me double check. I believe that is our last contract here. Yes. And it's... Yep. All right, this is the mission that I was putting off because it connects to Assassin's Creed 4. And I did confirm... I have confirmed that the, that with where we're at in Assassin's Creed 4, this is essentially the right time to do that. Yeah, I fucked that. Largely intentionally, but I fucked it. Anyway, also, as a note, I'm trying a new, second monitor layout, so if it takes me a second to, find messages or notifications or anything like that, bear with me. Because I'm trying a new, easier way. But basically, because it's... Hold on. Let me...
How you doing?
Let me do this. Just real quick. Let's get Aiden something to drink. 7 days a week. But as I was saying, the, as a reminder, in Assassin's Creed, the boss, the big boss of Abstergo Entertainment, forget his name. Fuck, I forget his name. Anyway, he has a meeting in Chicago with other Templars, and that is where this picks up. He may not have left just yet where we're at in Assassin's Creed 4, but he leaves soon, and this picks up from there. Basically, we're at a point where I don't mind doing this. Olivier Garneau. Who is this? That's not his voice. Welcome to Chicago and Requiescat in pace. Because remember, he is a Templar.
Some heavy shit. Patented genomes,
genetic memories,
sketchy pharmaceuticals, and all that fueled by an unhealthy dose of corporate corruption. Sometimes they just fall right onto my plate.
Yep. All right, so basically the assassins contracted out a hit on Olivier Garneau. Specifically a hit that Aiden Pierce picks up. All right, let's look at the map and see this guy's track here. All right. Let's get in the right one. I could have gone straight. It probably would have been faster for me to go straight. God, I forgot how shitty this car is on turns. Oh God. Dude, you need to move, please. I need to gain some ground here. Oh, fuck me. Sorry. This car doesn't turn well. Coming through, y'all. Don't mind me. Ow. Ow. My bad. Oh, pardon me, coming through. Ah, make way!
Run him off the road!
Oh, that didn't go well. That didn't go plan. That didn't go as. That didn't go according to plan. That didn't go according to plan. It's because I did not mean to run into them. Okay. Let's try this again. This time with a little bit. Something a little bit more maneuverable, shall we? Alrighty. Ah! Too maneuverable. Oh God, I'm on the wrong side of the river. All right, going down to the next road. Come on. Nope. Oh God. Fuck me. I'm okay. Walk it off. All right, let's go. This bike is so not happy. Oh, fuck. Well, I think I failed this one. Yeah, I fucked that badly. All right. First off, because I forgot to do that. You know what? Let's just go straight. That was a wall. Walk it off, Aiden. Walk it off. I've been playing too much Cyberpunk, cause these controls are drastically different. Ah! And cars move drastically different than in Cyberpunk. Get ahead of them and set up some traps. All right. It's Olivier. Well, I got him. But it failed because I got killed. Damn it. Okay. But yeah, that's essentially what we want to do. Car? Useful car? This. God, I hate that. Turns well, okay. Oh, fuck this car. It's like it's not a high performance vehicle. Ah, here we go. Yeet myself out of the car. Is this a, nope, it's not.
You know what a digital trip is?
We have some decent cars here. By decent, I mean one I like. Please? Have to do, man. Shit. Oh, God, I hate this. This is just as bad. Ugh. Thank you. Actually, this is a little bit better. I mean, it could be better, but it's better than what I had. Fuck me, that was bad. I'm so far behind. All right, let's not waste as much time as we did this time. All right, luckily there's a bike. Good enough. Oh God. That was a little wide of a turn. Shit. Shit on a stick. Shit on a stick. Beep. That was a car. My bad. Don't mind me. The paint will buff out. It's fine. Beep. All right. All right. All right. Beep. All right. Okay. Home stretch, baby. One, two, three. That grenade was a little too on point. Ah, yes! A not Mitsubishi Evo. That's a wall. That's a person. That's a car. It's okay. It's okay. We're okay. Woo! All right, let's set up the GPS. Turn off the radio. Fine. This is fine. Slick and stealthy, just as an assassin. Just as the assassins would have wanted. Looking stealthy, just like the assassins wanted. That was a civilian. I'm okay with that. Wrong button.
I got it.
Get into cover, dumbass.
Stay alert.
Fuck me. Damn it. So close. All right. Bike. Oh, that was a person. My bad. I wasn't paying attention to where I was driving. That's on me. Beep. That was almost a car. I'm okay. I'm just gonna reset the. All right, let's. That. Kill for a pop of arrow. You know what? Who are you? Oh, you're the not challenger. All right, let's restart the mission. Reshuffle the cars. Okay, bike. Yeah, I'd kill for a pop of arrow, but I'm in the wrong district. Wrong district for a pop of arrow. Turn off the radio. That was a wall. Well, not a wall, but a solid pole, nonetheless. Took a solid rod straight to the face. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Gonna die. All right. Damn it. All right. Azusume, I think is what they're called. He's injured. He's injured. He's still alive. He's still alive. I'll take it. They're okay. Out. Hey, Yvonne. Glad you could make it. Hope you're doing all right.
Wow.
God. No way.
Woo! We did it!
I ain't sticking around.
Quiet and satisfying. Just like the assassins would have wanted. Quiet and stealthy. Just as the assassins would have wanted. Totally fine. Totally fine! Now there's a fucking Papavero. Oh, you're not a Papavero. You're a Papavero wannabe. I'll take it. Alright. Alright. Yep. Okay. Oh, hey, Yvonne! Can you do me a favor if you're still there? How's my audio volume sounding? Like, my mouth versus the game and all of that. Alright, I did injure that person, so let me make up for it by saving this person. Saw nothing.
Hey, pal. Here's a little something from Lucky Quinn.
I didn't need
There we go. Criminal neutralized. Guy was saved. Reputation increased. Should be back up at max. Yep. All right. Cool. If you put your reputation the other side of the meter, then they would be giving tips all over the place and you'd be constantly under, essentially under attack. Because the cops would be constantly showing up. But everybody's considering you, right now, a hero. Even though you can't drive worth shit.
Sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. You told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister.
We're so predictable.
Made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you
sister on the phone. We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Sorry, dude. You're fine. Oh, nope, he's not. He's not fine. Okay, that death should be on the cop, because that was on him more than me. Ditched my car. Perfect.
Be advised, a patrol SUV has been dispatched after the suspect.
Go with this one. Cops about to come by.
Suspect, we'll keep looking.
Gotta wait for power to come back on. Oh, or just escape.
Hey, we're looking good here. I rebooted the backup. I'll get the bunker chugging in no time.
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound. Call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us. All set. Have fun.
Of course, it's on the other side of the fucking bridge, of course. Alright, it's fine. Fine. Oh, man. Alright. Time to go fuck up Default. Default is such a bastard. I hate him so much. God, I missed the Papa Barrows. Drive so good. Okay.
Blue Research is promoting a new and improved encryption system today. PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
The car drives fine, but I still drive like shit. It's fine. Okay.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
Well, oh, wrong button. That poor car. There we go. Alrighty.
T-Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. I'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
Works.
Kid's got fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. I'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness.
Shit.
I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person.
Okay. I have to be right back. I have to run to the bathroom, and then we'll take another crack at this. BRB. I'm back. Let's do this.
Kid's got fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. I'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell
did he find God,
that?
I didn't mean to push that button.
Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Jesus.
Hit the car and get out of here. Wait.
Clear. Get yourself killed, Gary. I'm for this shit. We're too much afraid.
Well, I got him free. It wasn't clean, but I did it. Okay, hold on a second. I'm having audio issues over here, so let me take another gander here. Make sure that everything's on the up and up. I know you guys are probably hearing it fine, but I'm not. I am having some troubles, and I'm not sure if it's my headset or what. Oh. Turn that down. That down. There. Because I'm having trouble hearing the voices. I hate Default. He's such a bitch.
Drive into him.
I need to get off the road.
Watch your back. You can't be far. I'm on sight of him.
Okay, they lost me.
Got your call. We're here.
So close.
Let's call it. We lost the guy.
We'll meet soon. God, I hate Default so much. His little fucking mouse ears. Six gigs. Amateur hour. Only 6 gigs. Pathetic. All right. Go in there.
The Aiden Pierce manhunt had a breakthrough today when citizens spotted him in the middle of downtown Chicago. It was a bold action. Some citizens believe the vigilante was demonstrating that the police are inept. What do you think about police efforts to catch the vigilante?
This guy stands out in front of everyone, and they still can't catch him? Hey, he's making a point.
He's a criminal. Maybe even a murderer. Why haven't they managed to catch him yet?
I've been trying not to kill, but yes, I am a murderer.
I blame the stupid CTOS. They got less cops covering more territory now, and with this gang violence stuff, they're swamped, you know? Police have set up traps to ensure Pierce can't escape the city boundaries.
We can't let criminals think they rule our city. It's only a matter of time now. Once this murderer is caught, Chicago will be safe again.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
75% off your gym membership. Fight the flag. Seriously, man, you should think about fight the flag.
Hello? Hello?
Give me a second. I have to go take care of something in the other room. I will be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. I'm back. Sorry about that. All right. Okay. Need to get upstairs. How to get upstairs? Stairs would be the obvious choice. However, they are blocked. Ah, camera. Okay. Missing something here. Hold on. Can I? No. Ah. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay.
Nice. Very clever.
Ooh, better not do that. There we go. JB Markovitz, professional hacker known as Default. Salon Pierce. Okay. Let's try this again. Yep, there you go.
Whatever data you can when I get close enough.
All right, you stay close, just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. You're too far.
Come on.
This kid Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CIA execs use the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They use some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at.
I am close, man. I was in front of him for a bit. How much closer do I need to get? Uh-oh. Sorry, lady. I know you're probably already dead, but sorry. God damn it. Come on. God, this car is not having a good time. Sorry. I can take him down now.
Oh,
tell me we got it all.
As far as I can tell, at least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
Okay, where is next?
I thought you want to know, I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
There we go.
Hey, buddy. I got good news.
Hey, buddy.
I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alter, the voice of the office, Brent Alter.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alter. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Assuming he hasn't moved her. Get. Get the Batmobile going.
Your ride's ready for pickup.
God damn it. Did it undo the damn...
KZTV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
All right.
I found Nikki. Finally. And Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch yourself in there. Says here the joint's hiring fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there.
Hi, Nikki.
Nikki, it's me.
Aiden, oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone. I'm gonna walk you out.
No, they'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up, just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns.
I forgot. This is crazy, Aiden. I don't know guns. Panic shoots a guy one shot in the throat.
I shot him.
We got him.
Chest,
move.
Sorry.
Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Yeah, probably.
Listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
All right.
He was still breathing. That guy I shot, I think he was still breathing. Should we maybe call 911?
Nikki, let's put you there. Somewhere I need to be. Okay.
Did you see his face? He couldn't believe I shot him. He brought me blankets last night. We should go back. We could still save him.
Nikki, listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out.
I have to get her to the car. See here. Where do I need to go to get her to the car?
I don't understand how you can do this.
Okay, so I can tell her to go through the... Okay, I can tell her to go through the container.
You kill people, Aiden. That's not you. Is it?
Poor woman learning so much about her brother.
Move ahead.
God. Okay. Let's go.
How do I get her off arch? God, where's the exit? Will she just hop over? Might be right there. Hold on. Get back up here. No, that's a, well, maybe. Yeah, that might be where she needs to go. Ladder over there.
Go.
He's looking
go.
Away.
Stay low. Move. Now.
over there.
Go quickly.
Okay, ready.
Okay, move.
Here goes.
Move ahead.
Okay, good girl.
Move.
He's looking away.
Move it.
Move her there.
Right.
I do that. That draws his attention. Okay, you need to turn around and look away, my dude.
Looks like a standard malfunction.
Shit.
Okay, now. Go, go.
Here I go.
Nope. Nope. I won't get there in time to help her. Get her there.
The guy I shot, I think he was still breathing. Should we maybe call 911?
Go quickly.
I haven't shot a gun since hunting with Dad. That was just stupid rabbits.
Now.
What if I killed him? I think I killed that guy. I didn't mean to. It just went off. Did you see his face? He couldn't believe I shot him. He brought me blankets last night. We should go back. We could still save him.
Nikki. Listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Move it.
Here goes.
Now, go.
I don't understand how you can do this.
Okay.
This isn't a way to live. Is this what you do? Kill people? Aiden, that's not you. Is it?
Move ahead.
All right.
Move.
What the shit?
Okay, now.
Okay, ready.
Go, go.
Just make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back.
Target sighted. Moving in.
All right. You're in the clear. But we need to get you and Jax out of town.
Jackson's okay. Oh, God. He said you were dead. He said he'd kill me. Where's Jax? I need to see him now.
He's safe. With Yolanda. Going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jax, stay low, and no phones. Don't even let him use his tablet until this is over.
Please let it go. Hear me.
So much for them not knowing he was there. Well, that made it easier. Just die. Just simply die. If things are too hard, just simply die. This is not confirmation for those of you who might be considering suicide. Don't do it.
safe. You think this is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Well, apparently I'm driving a van now. Look at me, I drive a van. What the hell was that voice?
Pick you guys up.
Why did that come out? God, I don't know. Look at me, I drive a van.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
I apologize to anybody I may have offended with that voice. God damn, that was not intentional. It just came out. Try to do a voice without thinking about what voice you're doing. And the wrong thing comes out. Yikes. Okay. Sorry, UPS, you need to get out of the way. This thing does not turn well. Does not do anything well. I can feel him pulling so hard on the wheel to turn, you know? You know, what am I doing? Hold on. Just fucking quick travel. I'm making this so much harder for myself. Alright, car on demand. We want a Papa Vero.
Alright, she's all prepped and waiting just for you.
Thanks, my dude. Excuse me. Oop, that's a car. I was not paying attention to where I was going.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
So hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn, city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away safe before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
Jax, keep your head down.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Aiden! Damn it. Where am I going? Honey, up here. Vehicles.
Jax, keep your head down. Aiden, those are the police.
High-powered patrol units been dispatched after the suspect.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
Shoot. Sorry, y'all. My bad.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you?
Again, complicated.
Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Sorry, y'all. It's okay. Somebody will fix it. It's fine.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car is
almost clear.
After the suspect.
Okay.
There used to be an ice cream shop near here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. It's okay, Jax. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. And your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you want me around, but eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
Imagine having to do that. Having to, both sides of that, imagine having to give up everything, either on her side of things.
Oh, I found something that'll shed light on who you're looking for. Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Irak. Right. Get a name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make a strong warning. Get the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What they do? Not your concern, Mr. Rack. Do as you're told. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
The Merlot. Where it all started. Anyway.
Nikki'll never come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. They're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
But yeah, as I was saying, the, imagine giving up everything you have. Imagine having to do that. Losing everything on either side of it. Nikki's side, where she has to move away from everywhere she's ever known and the only family she has left, minus her son.
Mayor Rushmore has ordered a task force to sweep the area.
Firstly, my heart goes out to a community already battle scarred by these thugs. I pledge to the citizens of Rossi Fremont that I will clean up their neighborhood. With the help of CTOS network, law enforcement can now pinpoint areas storing large weapons caches. So this is a warning to criminals. You cannot hide from us.
And from Nikki's side, having to leave everything she's ever known. And Aiden's side having to give up the only thing he cares about. The only family he's got left. Imagine having to do that. Not because you want to, but because you have to, for their safety. Oh God. There we go. Well, I brought a friend. No turning back.
Started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die. Should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
Probably should put some pep in my step, huh?
So long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity, stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to take a whiz. Watch my wife. Make sure she doesn't think anything.
No, you're not listening to me. It was last summer. You were embarrassed. We saw him at the airport.
I want out.
He didn't seem to know we were there.
Hear me? I want out from this.
I called out his name.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Lead on Clara. Small team can clean this up. Need your go, Mr. Quinn.
You've made both of us targets.
She wanted to be mayor. Do your blood.
told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang cry. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. You gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
I know.
Oh. Okay. Well, hopefully they didn't overhear anything important. Otherwise, they're gonna end up dead. You okay there, Lucky Quinn? Pardon me, just, you know. There we go.
Stay alert. Did anyone patrol the dock?
Yeah, he's clear.
Lara never withdrew payment for the Pierce job. She's refused all other jobs. She's a risk now, and we need to deal with her at once. I'm reaching, They're going after Clara.
Somebody's tripped the security. Alarm's gone off. Go see what's wrong.
Broke down piece of shit.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
I need it. Yeah, of course you do. That's what I'm here for. You have enough to cover it?
Yeah.
You lying? Because last time you didn't.
No, I can cover it this time.
All right, my dude, are you gonna turn around or apparently not? There we go. Well, what's up, Joel? How you doing? Wow, frequently purchasing sex toys. Wow, my dude. No shame. Damn it, let me back on that. I was too slow. Wrong button. Sorry about that, y'all. I don't know if anything affected the stream at all, but... Alright, my dude, you need to turn around, please. Turn around, my dude, please. For that works too. Alright. Nope. Okay, yeah, that camera. This camera, this is who I want. This camera. All right, y'all. I have to be right back. Don't go anywhere. Let's try talking to this guy. Will you take me where I need to go? Oh, wait. Also, hold on. That's what I'm looking for. There we go. All right. There we go. Sorry about that.
What the?
Whoa, is this over? It's not gonna explode, right?
Better go look.
Maybe you should turn around and go through the door that you need to go to?
Huh? Whatever.
Oh, okay. God, I have no idea where I need to go. What am I doing right now? What is my purpose?
Oh no, I'm so embarrassed. I've never worn heels so darned high.
If I just do that.
Another crazy.
All right. Can I turn around? Nope, I can't. Okay, so I guess I have to go in, huh? Infiltrate the hotel. Okay. Ah, there we go.
What is he doing?
Don't worry about me. Worry about Craig here.
Yeah.
Okay, now if I go, nope, not the explodey one.
No.
Ooh, that was almost bad.
Whatever, man.
Now I go in here. Okay. Oh, I have to hack somebody over there. Okay.
No way.
Give those reinforcements, huh? Okay. Oh, he is right there. How is your name also Barry Craig? The guy I took out over there is named Barry Craig. Or Craig Barry. Wait. Craig Barry, are you Barry Craig? Nope, we've got two Craig Barrys randomly generated. Well, that's interesting. Nashawn Baxter. Mind me. Nope, see, we're fine. Nothing happens. Ow.
Terrific. Now I got a fucking migraine.
Put the gun down. Give it up.
I didn't have a gun. You guys just started firing.
Just give it up.
Fine. I'm sure he'll be fine. Ow. Ooh. Ooh, I'm sure he's fine.
I think he's expecting you.
Good.
You don't take warning very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about?
Let me... Hold on. The game sounds so fucking quiet.
You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with their little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
Bone says it sounds okay.
Pushing the button! Bruh!
Curious, are they still there? No, okay, they better- they- That would have been hilarious if they were. But they're not. Okay, let's hack that, get that. Oh, hi. Let's just, take care of that real quick. And then do that. That. Hello, dude. Bye. All right, let's swap to something a little bit heavier. Get out of the damra. The Clark girl goes too much. She's not to be trusted. She's a risk. You know what to do. I missed what that other thing I hacked was. There, no. Do-do-do. I can appreciate your concerns, Mr. Quinn. I hope you appreciate ours. So long as you hold that video, we cannot provide full access. We had an arrangement. You may own the city. You do not own CTOS.
Including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated. Do you expect applause when you go out there that the city will fall to its knees in gratitude? What's mine? The stars. Crawling under my skin.
Speaking about getting under your skin.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you have tried to destroy me. Rip them apart, one by one.
You expect me to make
Lucky Quinn
on his knees?
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this.
Don't lie to me, Rose.
You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See? And our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
Dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake, like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference.
That would have been more dramatic if I'd actually been going the right way.
It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
Suspect in sight.
Oop, that was the civilian. That was also a civilian. Oh, and another civilian. My reputation is taking a major hit. Car change, car change, car change. Uh-oh.
Squad, we see him. Suspect
is in range. Damn it. If I'd been faster.
It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now. You'll see.
Come on. There we go. Okay.
All units, air support requested at once. Suspect is on the run.
Revive on suspect. Lighting him up.
Let's try this direction. Maybe if I don't run through the thickest part of where the cops are. Ooh, a bike! Ah! My bad! It's fine. It's fine. It's all fine. That's a wall. And scot-free.
So there I was, scribbling Mandelbrot's set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's her fucking name? Clara? Was the one who sold us out?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.
God damn. Get the fuck out of my way. Sorry.
Hey, I'm tracking a number of club cars heading your way.
Damien, what did you do?
Come on, reload. Get up there.
Hello, Aiden. I can't decide where to begin. The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you still very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lives would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on Clara. And all of this comes down to blackmail. 6-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom. They can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
Pierce, tell me you got everything you wanted because I'm fucking tired.
It's Clara. She's...
Forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh, no.
Why are they doing that?
Oh, God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
You know, I'm just gonna fast travel. I really love Clara as a character, and just like I love Aiden as a character, I feel like a lot of people don't like him, and I don't know how a lot of people feel about Clara as a character. But personally, I enjoy their characters, and I was really sad when she died. When I first played this.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon.
should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. Ant City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether. That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
Somewhere.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
While the officer's face is not clearly visible in the cell phone's video, the police have not clarified the number of that term.
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
Oh, wrong button.
And I know you'll pay for Clara.
You think you're the hero in all this? Read your own press. You're a terror to this city. You and your vainglorious bullshit. Come on, then. Come and get me. Let's finish this. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. You'll like this. I've unlocked CTOS. Completely. I am inside the system. And you are in for a show.
Error. Update ready. Error.
Alright. As you can see, I don't have all of the audio logs. I have
CTOS.
All but a couple. So we're largely not going to worry about them. Like, it's part of the lore and stuff, but honestly, at this point, it's not a thing that I'm worried about. I might worry about it another time, but not right now. Not
just the start of it. Damien has full access.
Over my dead body.
Call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being
useful. Wonder of you.
That's not the right spot.
Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his 5-star hotel, the Merlot.
Okay. Well.
Shit. Can't get past the firewall. T-Bone might have an idea.
He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from 3 separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed and we'll get it done right. Did you really think you could stop me so easily? I'm disappointed. I took you for someone more clever, but I'm forced to see you're like everyone else. Ah, the silent treatment. You'll leave me an emotional wreck. And who knows what I'll do in such a state. Come on, Aiden, impress me. What will you do now? Throw me off my game? Come on. You can do better.
Damien's screwing with the navigation. He's trying to slow me down. Focus on one location at a time.
Trying to fucking... I couldn't get an angle on the damn helicopter.
screwing with the navigation. He's trying to slow me down. Focus on one location at a time.
Move! God damn! And I need a better car. God damn! Fucking hell. Okay. Ow.
Damien's screwing with the navigation. He's trying to slow me down. Focus on one location at a time.
Squad car unit, secure scan successful. Suspect located and marked. Copy that. A high-powered patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
The patrol unit has lost power.
Pull over now.
Stop your vehicle now.
I'm gonna take this guy out. Stop your vehicle and give yourself up.
you haven't been.
See how smart this network is? It anticipates the problem. You. And fix it.
Squad requesting CTOS access.
Stop the vehicle. I repeat, stop the vehicle.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Sorry. Greater good. Killed by my own proximity mine. Acting car. Okay, so note to self, that jump is a little too far. Okay.
I can keep this up.
Now to just hang out in the water. Car won't help. Your high-powered patrol car won't do shit for you because I'm on the water, my dude.
Done. Your viruses are in.
All right, we're in it now. Do you head back to that weak point, right where we started? That'll open up for you like a lady's. Never mind.
Yeah.
Clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite.
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger. Lights out, Aiden. Then, if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
Excuse me. Come on. Oh. I got totally turned around. Okay. Car? Car would be nice. It's a car, I'll take it. Quickly make a stop over here. Say hello to Tobias Frewer for a second. Assuming it'll let me.
I'm impressed.
Something told me you'd be back. Don't give anybody my name, okay?
Check, 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 check.
I knew it.
All right. Now I've got everything. So I can now go kick Damien's ass. Actually, well, no, we got 9 minutes. We're good. We're getting close to the end of the stream. I'm debating about saving it for next time. However, we also have other stuff to do next time. So I don't think I am going to leave it for next time. We'll get as far as we can tonight, and then we'll do the rest next time. of your vehiculars. The vehicular devices.
TOS, we drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what Boom has broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No, I'm tired of all the noise.
We will not forget this.
To a satellite from here, T-Bone's virus will reboot the entire system. It'll stop Damien. I'm gonna find him.
Why are you so damn stubborn? Quinn's dead. You got your sister back. Clara? She stabbed you in the back. She helped kill your precious Lena. You know it's true.
What about you? Some might blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murlock job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make that mistake anymore. I see a problem, I step in.
Oh yes, the vigilante. I've read your headlines.
You're the only problem I see now, and I'm coming for you.
Yeah, it was really arrogant of him to think that Aiden was not blaming himself for her death every second of every day of and the years after it.
Power's still running out there. That's Damien.
Remember when you and I first decided to pool our talents? The schemes we were planning? We had so much drive, but never like this. Look outside. We've taken down a goddamn city! Spending my final hours standing on the Widow's Walk. That's what they call the lighthouse lookout. The Widow's Walk. Did you know that? I didn't. Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
I've climbed a lighthouse from the inside. It's a lot of fucking stairs. Honestly, Aiden, you're lucky that he's not just shooting at you.
Come on. Surprise, surprise. You got a speech, Damien? Anything you want to say?
I know who I am now.
That's it? That's all you got?
Hey, fuck you. Look at you. You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you! Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose.
Blah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot. What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over. Oh, you're hilarious. You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Up, 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 up. Phone two. Give it to me. Come on, hand it over.
Bye, Jordy.
I don't know what Damien wanted in those final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix the little girl's death, but instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city. And me, changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. I look forward. Everything is connected, and I'll use that.
Okay, Yvonne. Exposed. Thanks for popping in for as long as you could. Good night. So yeah, that's Watch Dogs.
Once again, Mayor Rushmore is dead. Police are not revealing any information. The leaked documents found extensive corruption and deep ties between the mayor and the Chicago South Club leader, Lucky Quinn. Did the mayor kill himself over this exposure, or was he executed? Bloom Director of Public Relations, Charlotte Gardner, has issued a statement regarding the recent CTOS troubles.
We knew all along that our CTOS network would be a target for hackers of all strengths and skills.
It's been an excellent proving ground to demonstrate how robust our system really is. We're so pleased with the results. Our firewall security withheld the worst of the attacks, and in some cases, trip switches closed the systems off before any access could be gained. Your personal information remains secure. Our CTOS network is restored to full operations. In a world where we want to spend more time with loved ones, be active in our communities, have safer, healthier homes and cities, Bloom Industries listen to you and your needs. We are embarking on a global journey. We want the world to be a community. CTOS 2.0, focusing on you, putting you on the global stage. CTOS 2.0, making smart cities even smarter. Up next, an interview with a woman who claims to know the vigilante, Aiden Pierce.
Renowned child psychologist Yolanda Mendez is with us. Dr. Mendez, your story is extraordinary. You actually know Aiden Pierce, the man we know as the vigilante. Tell us how that came about.
I met Mr. Pierce through the family, his sister.
This was a surprise to us. We couldn't find any information about him at all. It's great that you've come forward. You were treating her son for trauma?
Yes, well, naturally, I can't discuss any of that. Not even their names.
No. We wouldn't ask you to. But that's how you met Aiden Pierce. What's he like?
It's impossible to say for certain what he's really like. He masks his personality, and he's very good at it.
Is he?
It isn't like someone playing poker. This is a very smart man who is looking to gain the upper hand in every situation.
And you're writing a book.
Yes, I am. It's a book about the whole experience, a study on Mr. Pierce. I really wanted to explore this complex man's mind.
I'm sure it'll be a fascinating read. Dr. Mendez, thank you.
So anyway, that was... Oh my god, there's more. Yeah, I forgot.
Medsec has had enough. Our warnings have fallen on deaf ears. Our reputation has been attacked by weaklings such as D-Balls. Heed our final warning. There will be a reckoning. We are vigilant against the Watchers. We are capable. We are unstoppable. We are at war.
While a statement from the Commissioner's office acknowledges the recent decline in criminal activity, the vigilante known as the Fox is only given the slightest praise for his crime-fighting efforts. An anonymous source told our reporters that members of the police department are more enthusiastic about the vigilante than they are allowed to publicly disclose.
Yeah, the Fox is his vigilante name.
Started with a trail of evidence and the arrest of Joseph DeMarco. But Chicago law enforcement are assuring the public that their investigation into human trafficking is far from over. Not long after DeMarco pled guilty to all charges, police confirmed that an employee of the state government had evidence connecting the governor of Illinois to the human trafficking ring. City officials are picking up the pieces from the shocking chaos brought on by a massive CTOS malfunction. The city experienced major power outages, bridge disruptions, and thousands of dollars in damages. While CTOS is back online, many are raising questions about the safety features needed to run a complex system in a major city.
I'm bleeding here. You?
I'm holding up.
I got one last bone for you to chase. Maurice finally gave in, then suddenly he was all talk. I'll give you a location, the rest you can work out yourself.
That's business, huh?
Yeah, that's right. It's all business.
Jordy's like that. Tidy fixer. Keeps the loose ends clean. Maurice is one of his loose ends. And he's ultimately my problem. He's the one who shot my car. Killed my niece. I want to say we're different, but I don't know anymore. How many people have I hurt? Killed. Who deserves to die? Who decides that?
One.
some loose ends. I know you'd be back. Guys like us, we don't know when to stop.
It's done. You're the last.
There is no last. You're in it now. I warn you. These guys, they're like nothing you've ever seen before. You fucking think it's over?
No. But now they have something to fear.
What the fuck? What's wrong with you, man? Huh? You're fucked! You get that? We're both fucked! Fucking shoot me! Come on. Huh? Make you sleep better at night. Kill the guy that killed Janice. Good for you, you selfish fuck! Yeah, I deserve it. But ain't gonna change anything. Nothing ever changes. I know it.
I don't remember what he means by 1, 2, 3, 5.
Ah, okay. So they're referring to the fact that in this one, audio log number 10.
So, I've been working on my own head world for the Bellwether to see if it's really as insidious as I suspect it is. Does the Fibonacci sequence mean anything to you? It's always been one of my favorites. I'm gonna throw the Fibonacci numbers out there. Bellwether to predict where they can have the most subliminal influence, saturating the city within days. The CTOS will then monitor for impact. If I see instances of those numbers echoing throughout the city,
And this person online is pointing out that she's actually correct, because if the missing person's in the missing person's side quest, which is the one with the serial killer, at the various different scenes where he staged the body and stuff, you see the number sequence reappearing regularly, which is them implying or hinting that the killer was influenced by CTOS to do his killing, which is interesting. Anyway. So yeah, I'm not gonna kill him.
Maurice is living his own private hell. He's a victim in all of this. And I've seen enough death. He's gonna get a second chance. We both are.
Yeah. So yeah, that was Watch Dogs. There is a DLC storyline focusing on T-Bone. That takes place not long after this. Probably copyrighted music playing. This is one of my favorite games, and I'm just going to love this. I'm gonna love this game just until I die, essentially. The whole series is great, but a lot of people don't like the first game, and I can kind of see why. Honestly, I can see why. It's like with Assassin's Creed 3. I can see why people don't like it, but personally, I really enjoy it, and I enjoy the characters, and I enjoy the storyline and all of that. So yeah. That's it from me for the month. Not the month. Wow. Wow, that's a jump. No, that's it from me for the week. Not the week, actually. God damn, it's not Friday. It's Wednesday. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Okay. Anyway. Oh, God. I'll get my head on straight. That's it from me for the night. That's the one. That's it from me for the night. I'm gonna apparently go get some sleep because I'm fucking tired, apparently. God damn. Anyway, hold on, let me see if I can't.
CTOS Network has had a successful year. With CTOS Chicago setting the standard, we're proud to announce an expansion into other major cities across the country and around the world. There's no better way to bring the city right to your doorstep. Look for CTOS 2.0 in the new year. CTOS, the future at the touch of a button.
So yeah, there we go. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for tuning in. There is still a lot of stuff I could do for completion. We could play through the different logs and stuff. It does add some lore. You have some logs from Maurice where he talks about his regret for killing Lena and things like that, which is why I choose to spare him. But yeah, he does regret killing Lena and all of the events that lead up to that. Lucky Quinn, and there's some stuff about Lucky Quinn and his rise to power and his control of Mayor Rushmore. There's the Rose Washington, audio files from Rose Washington and what she was tied into and why CTOS would want her dead. Basically, she was going to turn whistleblower. She was working with Raymond Kenny, aka T-Bone, to be a whistleblower against the problems with CTOS and things like that. Then there's the Angela Balick, who we just listened to. She's the one of the people who was working on CTOS with Raymond Kenny. And she's the one who is in charge of the Bellwether stuff, which is the program that I was just talking about with the 1-2-3-5 subliminal messaging type stuff. And then she was going to talk to DedSec. There's all kinds of things in those logs, which are pretty nice, but there's so many of them. I was going to have a whole session, a whole stream just dedicated to that, but that's a lot. It's a lot. And that would get boring really easy, not just for you guys, but for me. If I had not been streaming, I would have listened to them as I picked them up. And then that way we could have heard them all, essentially. And if I had intended on doing all the collecting of those audios from on stream, then I would have listened to them all on stream. But like I said, that's a lot. And it can get boring really quickly for those who aren't as into this game as I am. And even for me, it can get pretty monotonous in some instances. So we're not going to be worrying about that. We're going to move on to the Watch Dogs. Fuck, I forget what it's called. Bad Blood or something like that. Yes, Watch Dogs Bad Blood. Which follows Raymond Kenny after the events of the game. So yeah. Anyway, thanks for tuning in, hanging out, and putting up with me playing this game. Be sure to check out these amazing people listed up here, and I have even more recommendations down in the link tree. Also, as I said at the top of the stream, if you look in my link tree, you can find links to my socials, to my Discord, to my Patreon, where you can support me if you chose to. It's only for $1 a month. You can support me and make sure that I have a bit of an easier time, help me up the quality of my streams and have an easier time with what I'm with streaming and stuff like that. Socials, Discord, Patreon, YouTube. If you're actually watching this on YouTube, thank you very much. Please like and subscribe and share me around. I appreciate you just as much as my Twitch viewers. And if you missed parts of this stream, if you are watching this on Twitch and you missed parts of it, or you want to watch it from beginning, or you just want to watch any of my other streams, go check out my YouTube, because that's where you can watch all my prior streams for free. Essentially, not all of them, most of them, the ones that I deem matter, the ones that I deem that matter. That's it from me for the night. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I will see you all on Friday when we will continue Middle Earth Shadow of War. I love you all. Peace out.